Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Luigi's Mansion. We're here in Nana's room, searching for a boo. That is nowhere to be seen. Oh, maybe he's over here. No, it's a boo ball. They're such trolls. Maybe he's over here. Stinky, stinky Limbooger. Okay. No! Boo! 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 Nope. Nope. Not likely. Not likely. No! Get... Damn you! You're not getting away from me, man! Face your fate! Come on! Thank you! Limbooger. I wasn't letting you get away. Alright. Never mind that stuff. We're on a mission here. Okay. So let's see. I'm pretty much done up here, aside from that room I didn't go to before. Can't get to the third floor just yet. Or can I? Wait, no. Let me check this. Yeah, I'm done on the first floor, except for Madame Clairvoya. Basement, I can't do anything worthwhile just yet. Second floor. I wonder, is that just a wall? I really can't remember. And that's boarded up. Yeah, okay, so there was nothing stopping me from coming down here. Why is it cut off like that on the map screen? Oh, that's right. You're not even supposed to suck him up. It's weird that it cut off like that, like it was segmented. Well, right, let's go ahead and scope out the third floor. See what we can see. That's a heart. Eh, screw it. Bats. So, yep, this is the real door. Let me just make sure. Okay! Oh, well, wait, it's locked anyway! Well, that was a waste. And I just walked right into him. Because I'm blind and stupid. Is that locked, too? Okay, yeah. Alright. Well, I'm just getting murdered here, aren't I? At least get a fire elemental. So I need for that other room. Alright, screw it. Wait, that's a fire. That's a fire right there. Nope. Okay. Let's go scope out this here room. First, let me check everything. Money. Lots of money. And nothing. All right. Oh, one more. Up, oh, that looks evil. All right, we got these shy guys here. Curse you, ghost! No, what? No. Okay, now we can take care of this one. See, you're nothing but a normal ghost. I've dealt with worse stuff than you. Okay. Who else wants some? Okay. Oh, wow. Alright. Shy guy meant business. Shy guy ghost? Okay. Come on. Thank you for that heart. That was nice of you. Oh, crap. Oh, I thought I could have had them both. Okay. Oh, well. That's what I get for trying to be, you know, slick and trying to get two at once. Come on. I think we're almost done with this ghost gauntlet. Yes, we are. So what did this unlock? Aside from a boo. Shut up, boo. I don't know. Oh well. Let's just go ahead and search for the boo. Not like he has a, you know, huge option of where to be. I am Boonswoggle. No. Damn you, boo. Boo! Nope. Nope, he's not getting away. Alright, he might be getting away. Oh, okay, he's just going back in here. Alright. Damn! Come on. Oh my god! What? Where did he go? Did he? Hey, if he's not in here, then pretty much I need to walk around the entire house. Yeah, he... Oh, okay, wow. Boonswoggle, you win this round. You win this round. But one day, I will win the war. Okay. There's still something in here, though. What, in one of the candles then? Sorry, I just had to do it to get the boo radar to stop. Okay, what's in here? Part. Anything at all. Chandelier! Alright, screw you. Let's just look through the telescope. Yay, there's the moon. And there goes reality. All right. We have to shoot that at the moon, or we can just miss. Come on. Yeah, I can just miss. Oh my god, phone, what is your problem? What is your... Oh. It's my brother. I will call him back. He's so annoying. Damn! Why do I keep missing? Okay, come on. Moon rock. Or comet. Whatever it is. Please hit! Damn. Okay, I think I'm just gonna cut ahead till I finally hit it. This thing is really making me mad. Alright, that was just horrible. Alright, there we go. That was a hit. We blew up the moon! And then, what the hell is this? Rainbow Road? Well, no, it's not really a rainbow. But yeah, Luigi blew up the moon. He's Piccolo from Dragon Ball Z. Alright. Well, actually, it does make sense. You know, Piccolo was green, Luigi's wearing green. Look how Mario starred. Mine with a glittering beauty. Yes. Yes, it is. Okay. So now, I think there really is nothing left to do here other than go to, that room we got the key for, wherever it may be. Oh yeah, right there. Yeah, in the left. So yeah, meet you back there. Can't believe I didn't notice this. We also had a key to a room right here. I figured it out when I was just looking at the map. Like, why isn't this room locked? Because it was like, oh, that's right, I have a... Wait a minute. Is it right here? Oh, no, I'm looking at the wrong floor. I'm blind. I'm blind and stupid and dumb. I'll just cut this out. Okay, I figured this out when we were looking when I was looking at the map, rather. Okay, yeah, taking a detour from that door because I apparently forgot I had a key to this door right here. So let's go ahead and check it out. Come on. Hurry up, Luigi. Time is of the essence. And essence is of the time. Wrap your head around that one. Okay. This, oh. Pool room, or billiards room. Rich ghost! No, rich ghost! Damn you! Come on! He's mine! Yes! And all he has are coins. Oh well. At least I finally got one. My rich ghost, what's the word I'm looking for here? Well, my rich ghost streak isn't the best. Okay. Come on. I know we have to hit him. Or not. Oh, yes, we do. Okay. Let me just check his heart real quick. Or not. You want some of this? Yeah, that's really insightful. That is really insightful. Okay, come on. Nope. The Bogmire strategy works every time. One, just need one more. Or do I need to hit him with all three, like, at once? Oh no, there we go, there we go. I just need to hit him with any three at any time. Okay. One. Wow, he's not really putting that up that big of a fight. I say as... Oh, crap. I say as he breaks away. Well then. At least I can get silver. I don't mind silver. Second generation Pokemon is fine by me. Okay. One. Crap. Oh, wait, no, it got him! But I find it funny that you can hit these ghosts with physical objects. I don't know, I guess maybe the pool balls were haunted too? I don't know. Money! And a diamond! Alright. And now for this here boo, wherever he may be. I missed out on so much money.
Mario!
Okay. Sniff, I am boo-hoo. Okay. Wow! These boos, they go straight for the door! However, I put an end to that rather fast. Alright. Well, actually, if memory serves correctly, I think that's almost it for Area 3. I know we still have those twins to get. I remember them specifically being in this area, and I think that's the room that's next to Chauncey. And then, on the way. I know I have Mario Star, the letter. I think I'm missing two more of his items before we need to talk to the Madame Clairvoyant. And, why do I always keep pressing start? I know we have the twins to get to, Madame Clairvoyant, and then, like, right there on the third floor, it's just a straight shot to the, you know, room in the very back. Well, if you can call it a room, it's a balcony, but... Like, once we get the key to that, which I think we get from Madame Clairvoyant, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong, but... Yeah, once we get the key to that, that's the third boss. And then we're 75% done with the game. So, yeah, I'm just gonna call it a day now. Need to go back and save. Mm-hmm. Granted, I know it's gonna reset that boo that ran away, but I don't care. I can always just go back and get him. So, yep. That's it. Thank you all for watching. Have a great day, and see you next time for some more Let's Play Luigi's Mansion. Bye. Mm-hmm.